Oh, this one again. Oh, he's a big fish too. See that? Let's see if he'll take them. Yep. Poor little guy.
Nice one.
Nice one.
Success.
So that tells me a couple of things. The fact that he ate that straight away, it's quite likely if we find another fish here, you could probably catch him.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe we should swap over then.
Pull it out for you. You got it? Yeah, I think you're clear. It's pretty active. I'd get a little closer. Sure. You can creep up as long as you don't crunch too much. Yeah, that's good. Can you see your fly? Okay, you didn't see that. Just probably fell below him. There's a couple there. I think there's two. Beautiful. Yep, yep! Nice! Keep it up, honey. Keep your rod up. Yeah. Let it go. Okay. So I'll tell you what you did wrong. You held it off.
Yeah. I said I could put it down.
Yeah, no, you held the line around your rod.
Oh, okay.
You have to allow
put
it. To, yeah, now I think there's another fish there, but let's check and see if the fly's on there. Okay, last pool. Gotta get going. We're only here for an hour or two and been pretty good in that short period of time. So let's see. Good sesh.
Okay. I'm really looking forward to this. Right, so I'll have to just turn my pot back.
Yes. It's a bit short and it's to the need to go right down the middle, I think. Yep, yep, yep. Oh, it is a tiny one. Oh my god, little baby. That should come off pretty easy. Is he hung up?
Oh,
little guy.
He's so small. Are you following this?
No. Yeah, I am.
Oh no.
You want to take him off?
I'm
a mega star.
I think
caught the most baby trout just now. It was like that big. I felt so bad. I didn't realize it was going to be that small. The hook was like the size of a tick. Yeah.
Oh, is that fun?
Yes, it was good run. She hooked a really good.
But it was nice. It turned out pretty well, so we came down.
Oh, yeah.